Hello world, Mystery Sister here, continuing our alpha journey, and getting a skin today, Astero. Some more scanning. So, we'll do a little manufacturing too. So. Fifteen of these. I guess I haven't really established whether, like, restarting these still collects stuff, even though I still can't see, like, what they're collecting. I feel like this number is going up, which suggests that it is, but I can never really remember clearly what the number was, so anyway, I'm going to continue and hope that that's the case. Doesn't tell me otherwise. You know, I'm certainly not getting optimal extraction because the concentrated areas like move around. So normally you'd want to adjust where these are. But hopefully I'm still getting some and producing some rocket fuel so I can make T2 rockets and missiles. But yeah, who knows? Maybe us someday. Right, so Astero. Can I fly it? I guess so. Okay, yeah. Right. Cloaking requires Omega, but I wonder. Do a quick search for Astero. Yes, I don't really want. Not really interested in ganking. Anomaly Astero, that's think what I want, so... Omega only. Get a clipboard. Combat scanner, core probe. Attributes. Okay, so it can fly 5 drones. It's pretty good for a frigate. Lotus to Relic and Sigma. Use a cargo scanner. Let's see. Some core. I feel like I'd really rather put some tank here. Be able to run those anomalies that have the you can only go in with smaller ships, you know. Now what's he got in the cargo hold here? Okay, all kinds of crap. What is this? Okay. More damage, less hit points, I think. Yeah, it's got all kinds of crap in here. absolutely wild, like. So it's gonna be combat that I need to. Oh, is it just too active? Okay, I don't know what the deal is with this fit. Right, can't fly those. Obviously, replace this with fleet warriors. Stabilizers. Right. Okay. As I thought, that. Would limit my number of drones. I think I'd rather have the tank. You like yeah, I think I have blueprints for these, a couple of these. Maybe something more like that. a salvage laser on it. Let's clear this out. So I'm not gonna carry all that crap. Not too bad. It's our main, mainly the hull, the probe launcher. Yeah, is what it is. Alright, anyway. That's enough time wasted. I'll just run and get the credit real quick.
Warp drive active.
I was thinking about trying to scan down some more of these, but just I never know how much time that's going to take, and it's already pretty late. I'll just get this done. Tomorrow's probably also a late night, but the day after that's Friday. So. Hopefully, we'll have more time this weekend to do some more of the stuff. Maybe.
Warp drive.
I'd like to run a couple of the combat sites. In my praxis. Hopefully. Yeah, hopefully that survives. I feel pretty good about it. But you never know. The sites can be kind of tough.
active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.